Dow.
Thank you.
To get on down.
What's he doing?
He left, so nobody's on the iPad.
He left?
He was bitching about his shirt, so he went back to the hotel to change his shirt. Shirt.
Who's taping in the other room?
I can't do both, so.
Give me your phone. Yeah. And he left at 1 time. What do you mean to change the shirt? I got 15 dozen shirts in there.
That's what we told him. Should be ready. Is it not going?
It says calling hold, but is it a bad reception?
No, it should be going.
There it goes.
I don't. Downs with Zach?
Yeah. Well, I don't want to walk over there and get my phone. Like, say something to the assistant. Yeah. Call him up. We still have the second half over there. We're only getting 10 or 12 minutes. So.
Yeah. But that game started before this one.
Yeah.
So I don't know how far they are. Is he with Dallin, Micah? Oh.
I think Dallin's, Vegas is what it is. If you don't have the money to afford to gamble and lose, then don't fucking gamble. Why would Jake give him $50? That's insane.
Yeah, he asked me if I wanted to play with his money, and I was like, no.
That's what they have ATMs for. You gotta use your debit card to get money out of your ATM.
I think he was just a little tipsy.
Huh?
I think he was just a little tipsy.
No, seriously. He better not be drinking. Are you saying he's drinking?
No. No. Last night.
I'll send him home.
No, last night.
know what? Maybe that's part of the problem. Maybe you shouldn't train to gamble.
Probably not.
Try to do it sober.
Yeah. Suck, dude.